they're running from the law.
To do.
Who's a loser now?
The legendary us, as always. Now pay up.
Don't have it. Easy.
Is that yours?
It's dressed up one breath.
Hey,
no.
What the hell are you doing?
It's yours. Ow!
You don't touch anything. This whole place is rigged. You watch and you learn.
Uh-huh.
The rich pay a fortune for exotic pets they can show off.
Or eat.
Hey, little one. Where are you headed? You're welcome. Now go. Run free.
Almost there.
Wish I could slice like you.
If you just focused, you... What is happening?
Sopichita!
You!
You want both of us killed? Go!
What's wrong with you? You let your feelings get in the way of the score. Have you learned nothing? Look at me!
I'm keeping him.
Hey, she's up! So, when do we get the hell out of here?
Where is he?
All this over that stupid little pet. All right. I guess it's being sold to Jabba. But you'll never...
I'm coming, Nix.
ND5, tell me where Jabba's palace is. Now.
Okay. Sending you coordinates. Did you find Haas?
Forget Haas. He lost Nix. I'm getting him back.
From Jabba the Hutt?
Yes.
You've never met Jabba.
I don't care.
I've had dealings with him before. He is extremely dangerous, Kay.
I said I don't care. Nix is family. You wouldn't get it.
I see. There's a back entrance to Jabba's palace near Mos Eisley. It'll at least give you a chance. But Kay...
It's risky. I get it.
Anything. I gotta go, Aang.
Okay, just gotta get inside.
Botofa yama bola dopa gardo. Ji sum subebo. Tagua. Jama jabata tisa yamatoki.
Yeah. Gatitoka! Yatuka!
Akuatima.
Jinjib! Nisu Jichuba! Songa Minor. Pitsuta.
I found the back entrance. I'm going in.
And if you do not come out?
I will.
Don't underestimate the Hunts, Kay.
Did they say Zarek Pesh? Can't trip any alarms. I'm coming, buddy. Thank you.
I can't do this without you, Nix.
Thank you.
that Lord Ajaba Twama Kappa Tempa Cha Chompa Yis.
Takwa Chinolia Mapola Tasmako.
Zakitbo Kava Rika Yis. Zoom Uba.
Lokta Japlis and Kushpache. Chimos no Papa Flita.
That guard has the key. Eric, would have been easier with Nyx. Where'd she go? I gotta find Nyx before she hurts him.
Crunchha! He's Kozika!
Where are you, Nyx?
Kay. Have you found him?
Not yet. This place is huge. What does Jabba even want with Nyx?
Her calls are very rare, Kay. And Jabba is a collector. In my estimation, you'll find Nyx amongst his menagerie of creatures.
He better be okay. He has to be here. Java just collected creatures.
Thank you.
bones. I thought Java just collected creatures. bones. I thought Java just collected creatures. Never gonna happen again, okay, buddy? Come on, let's get out of here. ND5? I got him.
Is he hurt?
No, I don't think so. Wait, were you worried about him?
Make your way out, quietly. If you're found, no one will be able to save you.
Okay. I got a whole crew surrounding this. Oh, okay, we're skipping that one.
Uba katinkabel. Chiwanga titoki zerekbesh. Samaga chisa.
So?
When are we erasing my bounty?
No bata wanga mucha tuta je.
You know, that's funny. That's what I was gonna say.
We had a deal. She's mine.
Zerek destiga huha bitwana je?
Hey, pull me up. We can take him.
Better you than me.
You deserve that, right?
Let's move! Take them out and get to the door!
So we're running then?
Yes, Ben! We're running! Enough!
Let me go after we escape.
We're going to the hangar. My ship's there.
So that's a no.
How do you know your way around this place?
Syndicates all think the same. You've seen one crime palace, you've seen them all.
Huh, good to know. What was that?
I have a guess. If I'm right, we need to move now.
Crispo!
Way out. Well, Vale, it's been fun, but, you know,
no. This isn't over yet.
No! Oh, so close. Vale! You did it! Go!
Oh, come on.
How's it upon you?
I'll do the talking. Exalted Jabba, let's start over. We apologize for our slights against you and beg for your grace. And in terms of getting paid, the Bestin compound is under Imperial control. What does Zerik Besh have to do with the Empire? I can handle this alone. I don't need her.
Fortuna made it very clear that if we try to leave, we won't get far. He also mentioned something about a rancor.
Yeah. Can you patch me through to Jalen?
One moment.
I assume you've got some good news for me, Kay?
Hoss is out. He's dead.
Ah. That certainly makes it hard for him to be useful.
I'm also in bad with Jabba. He won't let us off planet, and somehow I'm stuck working with that bounty hunter who...
Hey. Everything will be fine. If Hoss is dead, we adapt. Get back in Jabba's good graces, get off Tatooine, and we'll figure out what to do next, all right?
Yeah. Right, okay.
Good. Besides, I caught up with ND5. Left you a little something on your ship. Should help you out.
Oh, thanks, Jalen.
You're working with Vale.
It's a long story.
Vess, I found a recon point.
How'd you get my comms?
I scanned your frequency the second we escaped that pit. I'm not letting you get away a third time. Now meet me at Fort Sunfire so we can get this done.
Yeah, we're definitely blocking her comms after this.
Welcome back.
Let's drive.
And squeaks only, okay?
Nix, snatch that.
Here at last.
You showed up.
Yeah, well, I figured working with you was a little better than running from that slug my whole life.
Just get in there, get the info on the mole, and get out. I'll find our exit.
That's it? Feels like I'm doing most of the work here, Vale.
I could tell Jabba you died on the job.
But you need my bounty.
Accidents happen.
Okay, okay. Let's do this.
Yeah.
There's a vehicle hangar to the right. I'm headed there. Things go sideways, we can make a quick exit.
Things aren't gonna go sideways.
Forgive me for not trusting you. At all. Are you in?
I'm in. But I'm not, like, in.
Can't believe I understood that. I'm ready at the hangar when you're done.
All right. Let's get to that control room.
Okay.
that opened a door above us.
Got something, bud? Someone nearby?
Outer Rim's nothing like I expected.
Got something, bud? See something?
Report back to command for debriefing. Over.
Someone nearby? This has to be the place.
Circle the perimeter again. Over.
See something? All right. The intel Jabba wants will be here.
arms, operations. This should make Jabba happy. Vale?
Zerg Batch is working with the Empire. I want to know about it.
You're just a bounty hunter, Vale. You're not even one of us. Why are you here?
I'm on a personal mission from Sliro.
That's funny. So am I.
Hey, what happened?
I was about to ask you the same thing. You must have triggered the alarm. Get to the rendezvous point now.
Good lawyer. Okay, guess we're blasting our way out of this. We gotta go, Nix. Get to the turbo lift. ND, Bill's up to something.
Does that surprise you?
No, I guess not.
I suggest keeping your blaster ready.
Already done.
Thank you.
Hang on tight. Too easy.
That was not easy.
Fortuna told me to meet Jabba's people in Mos Algo. Let's be careful. So, you, gonna tell me what really happened back there with your little friend?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm talking about your boss making a deal with the Empire.
Stop.
Guess he doesn't trust you as much as you think.
That's enough!
Looks abandoned.
I'm sure that's the point. Handoff is at the top of the hill. Keep your eyes open, I'll watch your back.
Uh-huh. You know, Jabba was right. When we're not trying to kill each other, we make a pretty good team.
Shut up, Vess. There. That has to be the place.
Yeah, looks like it.
No answer. Something's wrong.
K-Vess.
Hey, yeah, we're here. Where are your guys? Amateurs. We lost them.
She's right, we're clear.
Bib. Hello. ND5? Ferrick, something's jamming us.
Something like that?
Take him out!
We'll make that didn't work! It's your find cover! Surrender! Now! Guys, don't fall! Okay, we can do this!
Keep focused! They won't let up that easy!
How many of them are there?
It's the Empire! They make up for skill with numbers!
This is getting bad!
Keep fucking
getting bad!
This is bad, Kate!
You'll regret this!
getting out of this.
Hey, we got this. Yeah. Okay.
Grandio jaba kappa his opolat. Bata his numno bata tinka uba pipo his ditaki.
And he sent you in his stead, just as I had hoped. The agent I planted in your ranks is dead, I presume.
Sutwama stupata tinka da topa miki vopa bola, no bata tisa.
Unnoticed. I expected you to catch him long ago. And now I see the cracks in your organization.
Chuba bola tis kankita batu?
No. To make you an offer, Fortuna. Work with me, and I can help you take that palace for yourself one day.
Du haku jijama. Diduba naga tuta genulia tis grani pagua.
Tell me what you know about K-Vess.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
Yes. Good.
You're lucky. Friends like that are rare. So, we doing this?
You know, I'm not really in the mood. But start running. I'll be back for you, Kay.
Nobody.
Kay? Big Fortuna just sent us a message. He has a job for us. And I found a lead that might help you improve your skills. Crimson Dawn has a job for you. Their contact wishes to meet in the Bestine Sabak parlor.
Thanks. I'll follow up. Now we just need to find the best slicer in the galaxy.
We have several candidates. Initiate Project Deadfall
today.
X394.
And
D. D. 5. 7.
Indeed.
7. 7. 7.
Cascading systems failure. Best guess, he needs a compound regulator, but he's a museum piece.
Kay, what's happening? I can't see.
I hate to have to say this, but isn't he programmed to blast you if we go against Jalen's plans? This is your chance.
No. Try again.
Okay. There's an old factory from the Clone Wars. We need to talk to Temin. Now, Kay.
Hope I picked the right side. Hey, Jalen.
Kay. I have been wondering what exactly happened on Tatooine to get that hunter off your back.
What? ND didn't tell you all the fun details?
ND5 didn't know them. So I'm curious.
Well, she needed my help. I chose to give it.
I think she respects that.
Kay Vess making friends in the most unlikely places. Good skill to have in our line of work.
So you get any leads on a new heavy?
With the way you've been handling yourself lately, I'm wondering if we even need one.
Yeah. Thanks, Jalen. This'll pay off. Get out of here, 95.
Diagnostics are clean.
I worked it out with that bounty hunter. Maybe, I think.
Trust is a trap, Kay. Now, I've been chasing down a lead for a second slicer. I'll keep an ear out for some muscle.
Maybe we don't need two slicers. I can do it myself.
Even you can't be in two places at once. I'll take care of things on my side, Kay. You focus on yours.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Spooling the hyperdrive.
Time to jump.